Hey, Ben.
What? I also think the cover your arms rule is hilarious. Because you fall off at 170 miles an hour, the least of your worries is going to be whether you've got your arms covered.
Yes.
Myself, so why would I want to hurt them?
Yeah. If this fellow, it was obvious he wasn't experienced. So, what's this panic plate down here?
Yeah, foot plate. And then you've got your numbers there, so you've got revs and a speed.
Cool.
Which you should be able to see.
Yeah.
Like I said, we'll probably do three fast ones because after that, it just becomes bullying the car, really.
Physical.